While they see bombshell Sonakshi Sinha, who is too occupied in promoting two of her upcoming films at a time, Lutera and Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Dobara, her chemistry with the co-stars Akshay Kumar, Imran Khan and Ranveer Singh is the obvious thing to look forward to. A few days back, at a promotional event, Ranveer Singh claimed that his chemistry with Sonakshi in Lutera is the best. But now it seems like there is a war between Ranveer and Imran over Sonakshi Sinha. Imran Khan, who is currently promoting his first gangster based film, two things that his chemistry with Sonakshi stands out. Hear it out to believe yourself.
With all due respect, Ranveer is wrong. Unki picture badi achhi hai, maine dekhi hai. Unki chemistry bhi zabardast hai, lekin hamari thodi achhi hai.
Oops, Imran, you just said it all. Are you trying to challenge to what Ranveer said? We guess Imran must be right. Because at a promotional event of Lutera, Ranveer Singh has been showing his fondness towards his Ram Leela co-star Deepika Padukone, be it making blunder while addressing the press.
I don't know what's happening. All I'm thinking right now is Ram Leela. Lutera.
Or Lutera's Kolkata promotions, where Ranveer reportedly went wild dancing on the Deepika's hit numbers. That says it all. But whose chemistry with Sonakshi strikes the right chord, time will only tell. This is Rohit Bhatnagar for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.